What you, brother? That was an awesome match for the knockout.
Well, it's a very good match, Hogan, but we gotta make a decision for next week. What is it?
I don't know, but I gotta, come on in. We got, what do you want, brother?
Look, Hogan, I want an opportunity. I've been doing all this open challenge. I need an opportunity.
Well, you know what, brother? I'm impressed that you coming up here trying to tell me that you are ready for the big time. And brother, I'm going to give you that. That's a done deal. But you're going to face somebody that you have never faced.
Who is it, Hulk?
Let's just say I want to keep a surprise. All I want to know, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Then brother, boots up. Put your boots on. You're ready for this.
Thank you, Hogan. That's the good decision.
We gotta think about for the main event for next week. Right now, Cameron, get the heck out of the office, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is your main event of the evening. And it's for the number one contender for the NXT Heavyweight Championship at Sacrifice. And this match is a fatal four-way over the top rope. Now, the only way by winning is to throw your opponent on the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. Whoever declared the last person's foot hit on the ring floor will declare the number one contender. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your first contestant.
God save our queen.
And ladies and gentlemen, he is your contestant. Ladies and gentlemen, from the United Kingdom, he is Bad New Barrett, Wayne Barrett.
Boom! Boom!
Gentlemen, let's get begin the match. Ladies and gentlemen, I just got breaking news.
general manager Hulk Hogan next for a women.
Oh!
Oh, wow! Jimmy Noble just picked up Chris Master, and like Maven and Wade Barrett are just on the line. Wade Barrett's here. Oh, Maven is really staying there. There's a clothesline. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Jimmy Noble has been eliminated. Oh, my God. He has made a record.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Oh, uh-oh. Chris Master is not. And there it is. Chris Master's picking it up. Uh-oh, Wade Barrett. Oh, like I was about to say, general manager Hulk Hogan next week. Our breaking news, Hulk Hogan will be here next week to announce the hugest main event match that has never been done here at NXT. And ladies and gentlemen, just what we just saw, Maven's about to get out. And there it goes. Oh, nice move from Maven. We got a huge match next week. I can't wait to find out what the general manager has to say. Wait a minute. What is... Whoa! Oh! Spear from the Chris Master. Oh! Spear from Chris Master again! What's he gonna... Oh! Chris Master just swoops back him! And... Oh! Clothesline for both. Can these guys get up and face tonight? Here it goes. Like Maven has got up. Chris Master's got up. Oh, great move from Chris Master. One of these guys will declare the number one contender. Who's going to seize it? Who's going to earn it? That's what Hulk Hogan said. Opportunity will be a prevail. We're going to show what NXT is going to be in the future. Chris Master is really getting tough. You can never doubt the craft Chris Masters. And you have to know, could this be a dream to get back at the title again for Maven? Oh, here goes the top rope. Oh, good move from Chris Master. He is taking it easy to Maven. Just get the job done, Chris. And, Oh, Maven won! Oh my God! Ladies and gentlemen, your new number one contender, Maven! And here's the referee, waving the hand to our champ, our number one contender. Maven is going to sacrifice. What a night of Maven will return as champion. Ladies and gentlemen, breaking news. Maven and Jack Swagger is official as Sacrifice. The NXT title will be on the line. Maven versus Jack Swagger as Sacrifice. And I got breaking news again. Next week, Jack Swagger returns and he will be in a match. But we don't know who. We'll find out next week. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Jim Ross. This is Matt Stryker. We'll see you guys next Tuesday.